I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Ugh.